Recently, we did two MagSafe charging comparison videos about different models and weather wearing cases. You can click the upright corner to check them out. Today, we decided to make another Apple charging comparison video, and this time, we're gonna put a cooler on the back of the iPhone to see if that can affect the wild charging speed. Firstly, let's briefly review the wild charging test without the cooler we did before. The power of those iPhones is around 24 to 26 watts. We also did the full charging test and put the results on this chart. The iPhone 14 is undoubtedly the fastest at 1 hour and 41 minutes, but is just 3 minutes faster than the 14 Pro. And the iPhone 14 Plus is the slowest with a slight disadvantage of 1 minute at 2 hours and 3 minutes. Next, let's start today's test. We picked all 4 models of the iPhone 14 series, the Apple 35 fast charger, and this cooler from IQ to do the test. It can reduce the phone's temperature with its air cooling system. Then we put the cooler on, wait for a while, and let it fully dissipate the heat for the phone. Surprisingly, the power basically hasn't changed for all models compared to wild charging, at least for a short period. After that, let's see how long it takes to fully charge these iPhones with a cooler. The full charging time of the iPhone 14 and iPhone 14 Pro are relatively fast at 1 hour and 49 minutes and 1 hour and 54 minutes respectively. And the iPhone 14 Plus and iPhone 14 Pro Max are a little bit slower at 2 hours and 3 minutes and 2 hours and 9 minutes respectively. And we also put these 4 curves into one chart for you to compare them intuitively, just like we did on the wild charging. The iPhone 14 is still the fastest, which takes 1 hour and 49 minutes, and the iPhone 14 Pro Max become the slowest at 2 hours and 9 minutes. Finally, let's put the full charging results from two experiments side by side. Except for the iPhone 14 Plus, the rest of the models charge slower after using the cooler. The biggest hit happens on iPhone 14 Pro, which is 10 minutes slower, and the iPhone 14 Pro Max is 7 minutes slower than charging without cooler. Well, that's all the charging comparison tests we made today. In some cases, using a cooler while charging your iPhone will slow down the charging speed rather than boost it. ChargeLab found not only the high temperature, but low temperature can slow down the charging speed of lithium batteries. So you only need to use the cooler when the phone is seriously hot. Okay, that's all for today's video. Leave a comment down below to tell us what kind of charging comparison you want to see in the future. And don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!